you there, Tiff?
Yeah.
Okay. I just switched my stream over to my page. I'm ready.
Watching now? I'm guessing it's live.
Yeah. I didn't know if you wanted to watch it or not. I just spread the link around. Just waiting on Tiffany.
I was shoveling a burger in my face.
Oh, get a bigger mouth.
What you said?
I'm totally ready right now.
Yeah.
Hang on, Tiff. My wife's home. I need to help carry in groceries.
Microphone muted.
Stay.
Microphone activated.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Sorry for the wait, Tiff.
That's quite alright. I'm currently up in a dogfight. I'll probably be dead pretty soon, though. I'm just kind of fighting till my engine dies, because it's already been shot to bits.
Okay.
Something real quick. What spit do I have? Do I have the Mark 9? Okay, so I have up to the Mark 9.
To learn how to volume control her voice. I've been around too many freaking explosions, so I'm kind of hard of hearing at times with certain tones, which happens to be her tone that she talks in. So she has to talk louder, but then when she gets on the phone to talk to somebody else, her voice escalates to the point where I have my headphones on in a closed room and I can hear what she's saying on the other side of the house. Not her fault.
ahead and stay below, just below the clouds.
Roger that.
I'm gonna roll left and all come right. Around again. Ah, it fucking looks like. Yep, so I'm gonna turn again, so I do not want to be going right towards them when they're above. Hey, this is JU87 back here.
Wanna go duke it?
Come here, you little bastard. Chop throttle to zero on the dive.
I'm just gradually diving to that bend in the river that he's at.
I like my wings. I would like to keep them attached to the rest of my aircraft.
Hey, I crash landed with no wings. So if I can do it, you can do it. And I shadow bladed, so I'm going to pass over him and do a high yo-yo and come around his right.
Got some hits on him. He actually tried to head on me though. Watch out for that tail gun, it does have a murderously high rate of.
The enemy is taking the initiative.
Ooh, I just got clipped by a friendly AA.
Breaking off.
Ah, fuck. That passing blew out my engine. Turning for the close airfield. I don't think I'll make it.
Yeah, I got an oil leak now.
Yeah, those, that fucking tail guns on those, they made them way too good. They wanted people cried that they constantly just got shot down. Well, yeah, if you dive out ahead of your whole team, you're gonna get shot the fuck down. Got oil. Not too far down. What's
hitting my cockpit too? Orange-ish yellow.
I'm red. No.
Good thing we're not far.
We're coming up on the runway right about now.
Just looking for a visual, I see it.
We'll be able to make it even if your engine does.
Yeah. Except I'm going like almost 400.
Yeah, I might want to do something about that. I could do a little circuit.
Yep. That a little long.
You still on the runway?
Oh yeah. I I should be able to stop by the end, if not just a little bit past it.
Yeah, I managed to get down without fucking wrecking anything. Though my engine died on final.
30 seconds.
And my right wing got shot up pretty good too.
My cockpit's red. My water tank is red. My engine's orange. Fuselage yellow. He basically stitched the length of my fuselage.
Seconds.
I'm waiting.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
AA's opening up on a 205, but he's outbound.
Get off the fucking ground.
Yeah. Punch it, Chewie. That's the direction he went in.
That's where I'm going. Oh shit, 202 behind us, huh? We're 4.5 and closing fast. Most of our teams, we're actually the only two fighters left. They've got their entire team.
Basically. Okay, this is the only guy near us, so... accomplish here.
We even managed to damage something before getting killed. I'll count it away.
Yep. I'm going to 100% throttle because I need to save my web time.
Now I'm starting to see a lot more 202s.
Yeah, that one 202 is trailing us at 5k.
He's heading away though. Yeah. He was just making a pass to look at the airfield. I don't think he realized we're airborne and outbound. Loop back. I'm gonna call loop back over this handle. I'm figuring something to go for. Actually, we've now got 202 and 205.
Yeah.
The enemy is winning! We must counterattack!
Yeah, fuck it, we gotta turn in on the adjust.
Alright.
Probably gonna kill us.
Which one do you want to primary?
Oh, shit. I'm just gonna try to not die and see which one drifts out in front of me.
Yeah, I'm drifting right, you're drifting left. Got two. They bypassed it and went high.
I managed to get under him. Third one's coming in.
I just spun out. Damn it. This happens every fucking time.
Well, funnily enough, that spin out just made me
I know.
That worked. I shot out the cooling system on one of the 205s, so I'm now in a turn fight with one of the 202s.
Oh, fuck, I didn't even see him.
There's nothing in here that's bound to happen.
I've lost my engine. Or maybe not lost it, but... Yep, there it went.
I'm need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
2 versus 4 is not ever good.
No, it is not.
Excited for a second. I'm ready again. Sicily. Watch that heat.
Oh, yeah. Hey, I should totally do a very sharp sudden turn to the right, huh?
Yeah, why not? Wonder how close I can get to you. Fucking wobbling Falcon, swear to God.
Make him a nervous. Oh, he just saw my tail off. Oh, God.
Why never? I would never do such a thing.
Actually, all 10. That's up right now.
I What's a BB-238?
That's that huge mega float plane thing that we want nothing to do with.
The one with guns everywhere?
Yes, and 20 millimeter cannons. That's all right.
1 o'clock.
Wait, goddamn second.
See a
bit? I see a 190 down low. That's like a death. That's a death trap for it. You can get it.
Watch your carburetor stall.
I think it should. It'll come back. Right? Just cutting my throttle to zero for the dive, anyway.
Yeah, we'll cool it down a bit.
Exactly. Where's that 190 go? Did he die?
Watch it. There he is by the lake, left side. Got 2 109s above him. And a 202. This could turn into a 2 on 4 really quick.
Yeah, well, I'm not already committed. If you can break out, you can.
I'm gonna grab that 202. If you'll grab that 109, 190.
202 is going for something.
He's diving on you. He's off.
Eyes on that hurricane. Oh god, we are so fucked. Okay, we are
probably.
Fucked. I'm going to turn back over our stay over our AA angle this way. Do we even have a team? Are they all dead?
Probably not. We probably don't have a team.
They're up there, they're just not getting involved.
Bastards.
They've also
I'm probably getting involved. Tunnel vision here.
You are, you've got 202 pulling on you right about now. One of them crashed, the other one's on you though.
Yeah. Nobody's close.
This 190 does not know what he's doing. Maneuvering so wildly, he's slow to able to catch him.
I just got one bullied while in a dogfight. GG. Like every time I die, I get dinged a couple of times, and then I get like one big hit like 10 seconds later.
.190 got saved by this 109, it's just gonna stay high.
And after that one match, I'm just not doing good.
That was a lucky shot, holy crap.
You got that big float plane thing about to pass over you.
Oh god. It's an aerial battleship. Look at all those tracers.
It's a battle gal.
It really is. I think it looks a little like a galaxy, but the galaxy was a proper one. Like, look at all those tracers. Look at that. It's raining bullets. Yeah, I got the luckiest shot ever on that 109, though. Actually, not as
well. Bad.
I just flailed in the other direction. Nicked the pilot.
That's my luck, though. I'll go again. Getting like 4 kills like I did earlier, to not even getting any hits, just repeatedly getting shot down.
Yeah.
But I make them work for it.
Follow me.
That's the spark.
Hey.
Terrain Republic strikes again.
Alright, you know what? You know what?
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
That's what's happening.
Oh god. Are you gonna ram it? Oh god.
He is
fine. After me.
Oh.
Somebody cover me.
Eject, eject, eject.
I refuse.
I said eject, 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 and somebody on the voice macro said, I refuse! Oh, that was funny.
That was pretty good. I can't believe that thing is not dead. Took a Spitfire directly to the wing. And it's just killed, like, three people on our team.
Yeah.
The only reason that thing's not, like, battle rating, like, 5.5 or 5.5 is because it's a premium. Oh shit.
Wrong button.
I still managed to make a little bit on that, research wise.
I'm ready.
Did you actually manage to put it on the enemy airfield?
Hey Tiff, cancel that real quick, the search.
Got it.
Go to this link. And I want to show you something. Let me know when you got it up.
Got it.
Once again, I don't need it.
Okay.
Look to the right, no, no wing.
All I have to roll with is my rudder. That enemy actually hitting me as I passed through his tracers actually rolled me upright.
actually managed to put it on the enemy airfield? Or 100 seems to think your pilot survived.
It did.
A wingless fall from a couple thousand feet. Nice.
Basically a lawn dart.
Bring your best F-104 impersonation.
I'm ready.
Or F-105. No. 104? Yeah, 104.
I should make just a little clip of that and post it onto the subreddit as, like, when you forget your physics at home. Or back at the hangar. Just trim it out, fam. Say fuck it, I'm gonna go to, like, I'm gonna fly at like 1,000 feet.
You're just gonna do low out?
I am. Play bait, that's what I do best.
Alright, I'll be down there with you then, fuck it. We'll hunt their ground pounders. Now we are also at the very low end of the tier scale for this game, so. I'm actually gonna make a quick pass at this 217. No, I'm not. He's been trying to hit on me. I'm not on that. That thing nearly killed me.
Oh boy. Oh, he's back. God, he went to the other guy.